would already capture and enjoy and experience victory and success. I do not have any of those stellar qualities, but one thing I have to share with you. In my inaugural message is the power to express gratitude. I therefore thank you for joining us here in our special occasion